Said Rousseau from the BT, and he grew a great horn on his head where he was struck, and after some time he woke and he reached out and his torturer gripped his hand tightly and he pulled the man to his feet, and still the man spoke no ill of him, and that's not why. Instead his horn was broken off and melted
ah!
His very eyes almost poured upon his head until it dropped him out, and then that shell of his red and finally golden. Because, you see, the man was rewarded for his devotion. And now the two stood, wonderful the other as he was. He stood for a day or so until the winter came. The man who once stood his master now bowed before him, and then lay flat on the ground, face down and fell asleep. And so were all the other people of the man, as far as the man could see. And in a day's time, or a week, one by one, they will wake, and the man wandered down the street. And still the man spoke no ill of him, and that's not why. Gumption is appropriate. right by the gods, and you shall be rewarded.
Ha!
Deep slumber for days and days. And when he finally awoke, he looked up and his gaze fell upon a figure in the mist. True wealth is not in money. Go on, do your duty. And he spoke unto the man, he said, be gone. And the man went, and gone he was. And when the weather turned, with thunder tore open the sky, there came an ill wind, and it shoved him over to his knees he fell. And his lids grew heavier till he fell into the deep slumber. Days and days he slept, and when he finally woke, he looked up and his gaze fell upon a figure in the mist. The figure extended his hand, and as a man reached out to grasp it, he was struck down.
Thank you. Thank you.